Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Wishes We Won. Today we will attempt to beat level 6. We ran into issues last time. We died a lot because wizards throwing spells at us and hitting our back lines and wiping them all out. So we will give this another shot here. And see what happens. Hopefully we'll be have better luck. So let's get started here. Next time we see lots of mages, we will probably run. See if that works any better. And not just fight every fight like I've been doing. So everyone here seems to be full health. So let's go into the maze and give this a shot here. Let me inspect my magic users, make sure they have all their spells. They do. So let us continue our adventure! And we have a fight already. And they surprised me, they're probably all gonna run. And into the dark zone. Okay, go to the fourth floor here. Alright, we have a mandatory encounter here. Just do a little heater here. Nice 800 Epida poison needle. Found a staff and a scroll and 40 gold pieces. Alright, so we got poisoned here. So, yeah, let us, use this potion on Taz. Alright, so, let's, drop it. Obviously, don't need the broken item. Alright, so this is the fourth floor, 4, 5, and 6, what we see. So, alright. Alright, this is it, folks. Do or die. A couple priests. All damage. 6 damage. We'll expect it. Gas bomb. Well, that's a nice amount of gold there. So let's cast some spell. Keep the priest HP up there. Alright, we will attempt to do this again. So let's keep going around here. Alright. We'll take this empty passageway here. No fight, unfortunately. Alright, so alright, now we're getting into the hard part of the dungeon here. The nasty stuff can appear here. So we want to this. Alright, one high priest. Yeah, high priest and high mages are really nasty. Really nasty. We'll be able to handle these guys without spells. Ooh, maybe not. Woo, boy! Just like I said, mages are nasty. Good enough. Alright, we made it to one set of doors. Eight were tigers. Got a lot of XP for that. That's nice. So we need to use a potion here. Okay, so we're gonna use powerful spells here. Oh, that was weak. That was weak too. Everybody should be good. Alright, one more set of doors to go through down here. Alright, so... that took care of that part of the area. So we're gonna head back now. Just because this is a hard level. Don't want to risk too much dying here. Screwing around. Another big win for me. So... that was a big win. So, we will go this way here. Stairs up. Now this is where we would be if we were taking the stairs. I do want to cast a spell here. We're facing south. Good. Oh, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, so we made it. So let us get through this last battle here. Alright, that's good. Alright, so we want to go to A. Go to the inn. So we're throwing in quite a bit. Ah, Tad's next level. Agility and agility. Alright. Just have to get a new weapon to armor. Nothing new here. Some of the people here, just to see what they're wearing. So we have a paint mail plus one and shield plus one. Paint mail plus one, shield plus one. We have chain plus two, and mace plus two, and shield plus one. Yeah, leather armor and four shield. Okay, so I pretty much have all the best stuff in the store here. Let me see. Gloves of Copper. I can get him the Gloves of Copper. I think I'll do that. So we will go to the trading post. So now he has a negative 2 armor class. So let's go and heal up. So we'll have Gold Moon. So who's hurt the most? Gold Moon. Everybody is geared up. So let's go to the inn. Wow, that is a lot of XP, man. Fighters be going up next. So let's save our game here. This should be the last one for level 6. If we don't die. Should be the last one for level 6. First mandatory fight. Find the enemies. So, well, now I'm gonna figure out which way we need to go here. Okay, we just need to go that way. And yeah, that's about it. This shouldn't be too bad. I'm not sure what type of enemy we're gonna see here. If we're gonna see those like tough stack of enemies, or if we're gonna see weaker enemies. Let's see here. 5 men in Nether. Do the Hito here. Bomb. Ooh, find a shield and a scroll. So we're gonna go this way. And we'll keep going up until we find a door. And this should be the northern part of the map here. Maybe I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Secret door here. This is a secret part of the level. So, we don't want to go in that door. It leads to a pit. It'll take you down to the next floor. Maybe not. No. No, it's the next one that will do that. So that will take you to a pit. And then this is, this would actually take you down to the next level. Which we will not take. And then, yeah, we have, 2 men in robes. We're gonna try Kathy Catino. So that spell does work on the mages. Yeah, mage blaster. So we have that, and then. And that is it. So you could do it back. Not many fights there. Yeah, there's a couple more little small sections that we can go to. So we'll do that. Mm-hmm. We'll take this other passageway, obviously. It takes you back to these stairs. And then you can also go north. Let's cast some Mojito. That's almost not worth it. We'll inspect it. Look, a dagger and a staff. Cool. So that's pretty much all of that level. So we will grind a little bit here before we go to the next level. Oh, I found a sword and a staff. Got all kinds of items in this one. One master thief. Lots of gold. Let's see if we can fight some more battles here. I'm not taking no chances with these guys. No chances. Nice, lots of gold. I like when I see lots of gold. Medusa lizards. No, we're not gonna do that yet. Oh, men in robes. God damn it. No chance on that one. No way. I will take it for two of them to cast spells on my entire party, and my party will be wiped. I can take this for a while here. Finally group. Level 5 mages, you got this. Not bad. Hello, Castlebrook. Welcome to the channel. Just doing a little bit of grinding here on level 6, since I've explored the entire level, so I might as well keep fighting stuff until I need to go back. No! This is gonna be bad. Oh. Woo! That was close. That was close. That was a little too close for comfort, though. Little too close for comfort. Alright, that's good. Yeah, these mages in these games are really rough, man. They're rough. But, survived that fight, anyway. Let's go up this way, again, I guess. Thinking about this wizardry game, there's not a lot of random encounters. Let's go up here. That should heal my rest of my party, too. Dial again on Carmen. So, yeah, cool. So we'll go make a swoop one more time, and then we'll head back. Actually, I'm lost right now. Facing north. There were 4 north and 6 down. Zero east. And we are facing north. Okay, so we want to... you're gonna play Wizardry 8. I've never played Wizardry 8. This is the first Wizardry game I played. Alright, last fight. Got this. I got 102 gold, so alright, let's get out of here. Kick the elevator up to the 4th floor here. Alright, oh, 5 ogres. These guys will probably run away. We'll have him pay. Nice. We have a crossbow bolt here. We have Taz disarm it. Ooh, we got armor. Cool. Picked up a lot of stuff on this run. And we are back on level one. So, no chance of dying now. And we made it back to town. Alright, that's 75,000 more. So let's identify. Small shield. Crappy dagger. Mace minus one. So we got a bunch of crap. So let's sell it. Alright, so nothing good in that one. So we have 8,000 or so. So let's go back into the maze here and heal up. So we will have Gold Moon. Heal everyone here. And that's it. Everybody else is healed. Yep. So we will stay at the stables. We'll continue. And we will continue to floor 7. This is going to be a very, 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 very interesting floor. Because there are a lot of doors. So, let's do it. We'll see if those guys are too hard for me. If they're too hard, I'll grind a little bit more on level 6. But we should be able to take them on. So we're gonna go to level 4 here, and then I'll go down to the other elevator here. So this is 4, 5, 6, and D is 7. So here we are. So doesn't really matter which way we go. So we will go this way. We master thieves. Ah, we got this. Alarm. We got a staff and a sword. Oh, Medusa lizards, those are pretty nasty. Lots of enemies, that's for sure. Shoot. I hate these guys. We might die here. But, I'm gonna give us a shot here. Alright, got him. But those hounds can stone you, and I have no way of unstoning, and the temple doesn't do unstone. So yeah, it's some nasty, nasty creatures here. Alright, we got here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, this is a really bad battle. The champ samurais are pretty nasty. And the priests are pretty nasty. Let's fight the samurais. We'll do about detail on this priest. Do that on these guys, because my fighters will not be able to take these samurais out with one hit, so this will be sure to die. No! This is bad. This is bad. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, this is not good. We'll have to restart because my priest is dead. So we'll have to do that again. That was bad luck. Bad luck. This level 7 is going to be interesting to see. But at least we made it past level 6, which was giving me trouble last week. And there are only 10 levels, so we're like 75% of our way through here. So let's say 70% of the way through the game. But it looks like the monsters don't get any harder. Going up to up levels to 4 through 7 so far. Cause I haven't met any new monsters in a while. That's good news. The bad news is you have to work through the RNG. I'm facing south. We'll go this way here. What do we got here? Friendly. Ooh, that's a demon. Never fought those before. Lifesteal. I haven't fought one of those yet either. Sikador. Now we can head south and to Door Alley here. There's no enemies here, which is kind of surprising. There we go. Our major Deimos aren't too bad. Actually. We'll do a Hito on the major Deimos. We got this. What a bunch of misses. Let's do a weak spell here. You guys have a lot of hit points. This guy should be almost dead, I would think. Alright. So we got a lot of EP for that. Which is cool. Lots of EP is good. So let's heal. Frontline got beaten up pretty good here. Alright, so that was the first little section there. Okay, so let's fight these priests. And we'll do a detail on the major demons. And we'll do a more detail on the priest. Got him. Cool. Cool, man. This guy's dead. Another 2,000 EP. Nice. Alarm. Good, a helmet and armor. Need to cast more healing. Well, that's good. We'll do weak spells on the mages here. That's keep doing that. That's pretty awesome. I am there. So let's go this way. Alright, so I think I know where I'm at. big room. Let's take this door here. Four level 8 priests. Got this. Mage blasters. Damn it. Petrified. See something here. I thought I had something that would cure petrification. It does not look like I have anything that will cure petrification at all. That kind of sucks. That sucks. No, it's not 40 English. This is the PlayStation 1 version, which was only released in Japan. And they did a poor translation. So most of the stuff is in English, but some of the stuff is not. It looks like we're gonna have to restart, but don't think this is gonna help me. No, it's not gonna help. Oh yeah, petrification, that is like the worst thing in this game. I think I will have to restart. Yeah, I think I will restart, because the temple at the town will not cure petrification either. So, yeah. I have to restart. And I'll do that again. So I have to be careful when there's a mage blaster chest. Not to get overly what's the word I'm looking for? Excited to open every chest that I find. Welcome to Wizardry. That's what I gotta say.
So let us go to the edge of town here, and we'll go to the maze again. And we'll attempt to do this again. So level seven doesn't seem so bad so far. We just had a little bit of bad luck. Oh, I got 1,000 EP for that. Not bad. This should be easy. Oh, we have Taz inspect this one. Maybe I shouldn't do this. Alright, 25 gold pieces. Hello Kilgore! Welcome to the channel. We made it to level 7. You missed me getting my party petrified. So I had to restart. Go this way. Killed the man in robes. Found a shield and a staff. Not sure if that can petrify, but that will kill them. So we have 4 major Deimoses, but we're gonna take out the priests. We got this. Yeah, the major Deimos is bad. They hit, but and have a lot of hit points, but they don't do anything nasty to me. Ooh, I hurt. And they're dead. Not to be P for that too. Alarm. Oh, I found a staff. So we need to heal up a little bit here. Let's go and cast weak spells to heal up our mages. Alright, so that's good. Yeah, we'll keep going straight here. Oh, wow.
Wow. We are definitely going to do this. Oh no, these are samurais. Everybody's sleeping. This is not good. Oh, shoot. This is... Let's restart. Yeah, that battle just whooped my rear end. Made my whole party sleep? That just sucks. If my party didn't fall asleep, I think I would have had a good chance of winning that fight. At least that happened within the first couple of fights, and not like after I did a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm not too concerned about that. Let's go back into the maze. Hopefully we can get one section done on level 7. That'd be really awesome. And don't forget, my fighter's almost the next level, so... EP. All right. Let's go to D. All right. Let's do this again. Well, for dragonflies, we will cast a spell here. So they can damage the whole party. And lots of VP as well. Alright, got it. More gold. Go to level D here. Once more. We will attempt this. What do we got this time? One level 10 fighter. Wow. I bet you this guy hurts. Oh yeah. Level 10 fighters. I found a sword. We will cure up Gold Moon here. And Five Men in Black. Not taking any chances. Nice. No battles here. So back down here. Let's go around. Go through these doors again. See if we can get an encounter or two here. No encounters.
That sucked. No encounters there. So, here and here. Well, I'm not fighting mages. We can fight these guys. These guys are easy. We'll do a little Mojito here. Back to where I started from. Alright, let's do a little bit more exploring here. Alright, Master Thieves, we got this. Okay. So that block has been fully explored. We're gonna go up here and go into this big room again. Let's see if we can do this. Samurai's again. Oh man. Oh crap. Oh boy. Oh, this is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. Yeah. I think I'm dead! I think I am dead. Got a little too eager there. That was actually my fault that we lost that. Should have ran away. Yep, nasty is the word you're looking for though. High priests are really nasty, along with the samurais. Yeah. Oh, of course not, Kilgore. Can't be your fault. And I am the one in control here. Yeah, that is very true, Kilgore. Very true. What do we have here? What do we have? Two ogres, we got this. Oh, I got clothing and a staff. Alright, let's try this a third time. This time, hopefully, I won't make stupid mistakes. Two animals, we got this. Poison needle. Let's get some more stuff. I want to inspect. And we're gonna drop the broken item. What else do we have here? What are you gonna give me? We'll see how well we can hit these guys. Well, I'll take a chance here. That wasn't too bad. Lots of encounters here, which is good. Oh, got some tools. Look at that, you tell you guys. Let's see what we got in here. This is usually a tough fight. Oh, this is easy fight. One guy, I can handle one dude. Forgot to see what spell it was. That's let's leave. I forgot to look at the spell name. Not taking a chance there. So yeah, let's go down here first. I surprised him, so. That, and then give money to those guys. I knew I should have ran from that fight. Whoosh. I'll get the hang of this level here. Should have known better. So if we get one session done of level 7, then I think it will be a win. Oh man. This game is rough, man. It is rough. Especially since you can't save it right before any fights.
We got this. We'll have Tad inspect it. So, let's get my order back. So we have Carmen, Flint, Goldmoon, Taz, Aubrey, and Mazden. Alright. Let's try this again. One strange animal, we got it. Whoops, I have. Okay, didn't want to do that. We'll have Tad inspect this. I got staff. Master Thief. Sword and the staff. Got lots of goodies here. Lots of goodies. Lots of bites too. Oh crap. Everybody's poisoned. That was not a fun one. It's inspect. I keep a lot of potions around. Oh, I keep a lot of these potions around for a good reason. So, fully prepared for poison. All right. We cast some healing here. Maybe else is good. What do we got here? It's gonna be a tough fight. That was an easy fight. Two men in armor, we got this. We got here. We're gonna cast a spell here. Make sure these guys die. Definitely gonna cast Calfgo here. Mm-hmm.
armor and a sword. So it's we order troops here. So we're gonna have Carmen, Flint, Goldmoon, Taz, Arbore, and Razvan. And we're gonna heal here. So we're gonna heal Flint. And Goldmoon. Alright, we're back to where we started, so we'll head back up. Lots of gold from the thieves, that's for sure. More fights? I'm always up for more fights. Luckily, I haven't fought a lesser demon yet. Every time I find one, they are friendly, so. So let's go this way, and I'll go to the doors. Give me a fight or two here. No fight. No fight. Of course not. There we go. Please don't kill me. No fight there. Interesting. So, yeah. That's that. I think I will want to head back. No, wrong way. Whoops. So, I want to head up. Head back, since we cleared Wonder of Shastana. Alright, another encounter. And three were tigers. We got this. Not taking any chances with them. Don't want to get poisoned, so I cast a high-level spell. Because each one of those cure poison potions costs 300. So. Oh. Nice, nice. Poison needle. Oh, found a shield. Looks like we made it. Alright, so we completed one section of level 7. Awesome. Wonder if I got enough to level up. Probably not, because I didn't fight very many fights. Got lots of equipment though. So close to leveling up. So close. Another staff of Mogreef. Sword, sword. Crappy stuff. Thank you. longsword minus one. That sucks. I'll sell this. Nothing new. Definitely need to pick up more of these. Oops. To the other town and heal up. So we made a successful run on level 7. All good here, so we will cast. So backline didn't get hit, so that's good. So we want to go to the inn. So yep, we will continue with another run here. Still have some time left. So let's see if we can get more of the area explored. Okay, here we are again. Oops, we're gonna go this way. Oops, didn't wanna do that. Down again. We'll head this way and go to the right. Wow, there's a lot of enemies here. Got two chimeras too. But the mage is number one priority. Men in armor. We have a Gorgon, Archmage, and three Champ Samurais. Gorgons are bad. Because Gorgons, I believe, can can stone you. Which is bad effect here because you can't cure it. I'll do my detail on these guys, that's good enough. Damn, they're still alive! God. Okay. We did it! Oh. Wow, almost 3,000 EP. Nice. But I'm gonna need to heal up after that fight. So yeah, Carmen got the brunt of that damage. But we'll need to heal the back line. Oh, that was a weak spell. Alright, that's pretty awesome. That was an interesting fight. One unseen entity. So we go the opposite way, and we will get another big room. With an encounter. That's a friendly encounter. There's a secret here. But no enemies, unfortunately. Well, this room sucked. There we go, there's an encounter. A friendly encounter, though. Two archmages, we should be able to handle these guys. Alright. So that takes care of that. So we will, let me see if there's anything special here. Yeah, whoops. Yeah, we'll avoid that square. Not in the mood for warping on this level. Nice. A lot of spells, but yeah, that worked out good. Let's heal up Carmen again. And yeah. Anything else looks good. Gotta heal up Razzin a little bit. Okay. So So, we will not go to this door because we don't want to go up to that area yet. So we'll just come back out. And this has a similar pattern to... the other doorway, so cool. But no fights. No fights in there. I got some Mage Blaster. Leave. No, not disarming Mage Blaster chest. Yeah, keep going here. Five Archmages? No, no way, man. No way, no way. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, Gormon woke up, so we should be okay now. Alright, another 3000 EP here. So we need to heal up. This will be the last encounter and I'll head back. The real encounter. We'll go here. And this will be the last encounter I have. One Archmage, we got this. Let's head back. Two ogres? We got. These aren't the regular ogres. That wasn't bad. Okay. So we want to head down here. Men in armor. Alright, so we're gonna do a lead hito on these guys, as well as a Maldito. But these guys are samurais, I believe, and they can make my party go to sleep. Let's do it! Oh, hello, fam of WoW. Thanks for joining the channel. We're just about ready to head back to town here. After a very successful run on level 7. Alright. So, let's go back to A here. Ooh, 4 gas dragons. And we will cast spells here, because these guys can put you to sleep. Nice. That's on. Extra 30 gold pieces. So, we made it. So, no chance of dying now, so that was a successful run. Back to town here. Yeah. Then we have another couple of runs before we finish level 7. We're about halfway done with level 7. So we should go up a level here. Yeah, alright, Carmen goes up another level. Alright, last IQ gained by Piety, Vitality, Jelly. Wow! 21 hit points! That's awesome! And Saint, Vitality, Luck, and 1 hit point. Gold Moon went up. Learn new spells. Gain IQ and Vitality. Tallies needs a lot more. And my magic users will go up the next time. That was unexpected. So, usually you only get like 5 or 10 hit points. So, I will take that. So let's go to the trading post here and. See what I picked up. So, nothing new here. I could try to identify my rod now. So, let's see, that's gonna leave me with 4 grand. Yeah, let's do it. Rod of Flame. Buy that. I'm good. I am good. Was it Goldman that had the Rod of Flame? So if I give this to trade with Arbore, Rod of Flame. it's an additional item that you can equip. Interesting. Not sure what the Rod of Flame does, actually. I can look that up here. Let's see here. The Rod of Flame. So I can cast Mahito an infinite number of times. So that's pretty cool. And it gives me resistance to fire. It'll give me resistance to fire. Oh, hello, Tom. Thanks for the host. So we'll go in here. And I think we're done here. We could sell my hearts or anything, since the rod is a special item. Protection from fire, and casts the weak fire spell Mahito, so that's pretty awesome. So let us go back out and heal up, and prepare for our next run on level 7. So let's go leave. Oh, hello, Tongasa. Welcome to the channel. So, we have Goldman. Ooh, we have level. What is that, level 7 spells? Or level 6? Nice. Let me see what my level 6 spells are. So we have Mad Eye. Oh wow, causes all hit points to be restored and cures any condition except death. So that means it should also be able to cure stoning and petrification. So that's pretty awesome. And Lorto is a damage spell. And Mabadi. There's also a damage spell. And Locto Feet. It will transport all your members back to the castle, minus all their equipment and their gold. So pretty much you will come back naked. So that's not really a good spell. That's pretty cool. And I also gained the Cure Poison spell, which is also very, very awesome. So no longer I have to carry around a whole bunch of potions, but I still will carry around a lot of potions, since I can only cast that 5 times. So, alright. So let's just use Dalma on my team here. Heal everybody up. Go back to town here and rest. We will get my spells back. So, wow. 84,000, 97,000, that's a lot. So we'll save the game here. Continue? Sure, we'll continue. And we will go to the maze again. And we will explore more of level 7 here. Ooh, a fire. A fight on level 1. Friendly enemies, you can leave them alone. If you attack friendly enemies, you will make your party evil. And depending on your class, some of your people might leave you. Go back to the elevator. to D here. Yeah, like I said, Wizardy 1 is all about mazes. Oh. All about the maze. So we'll go here. And we'll have a fight here, hopefully. Ooh, 5 unseen entities. And 6 grave mists. This could end badly. This could end badly. We will cast spells here. Yeah, that's bad. That's bad. This is bad. Yeah, might as well restart because my priest is paralyzed. And my priest is the only one that can cure paralyzation. And since we just started, we might as well just start from scratch again. Yeah, that's bad luck. Bad luck. Okay, so let's do that again. Since we didn't really get far. Give me a second here. So, thanks for the follow, Kashan. Appreciated. So, we'll go here. Go to this again. Level 1. This is gonna be an easy fight. Level 7. So we'll go the opposite way this time. And we won't take that way. We'll go up. Hold on. So we want to go here. And we'll go up this way. Let's go here first. No fight, shame. One me and another, we got this. We'll have Taz inspect it. It's a long, so we'll disarm it. Get the fight right off the bat. So we have 2 men in leather. Oh. So these guys are easy. So. Oh, we found a potion. And So we just ran over a magic shield thing, so we couldn't, if we had a battle in that square, we were probably lost. But since I can cast spell shield, we're good. So let us get out of this. So hey, thanks for the follow in this night. Welcome to the Yacht stream. So let's do this. Three men in robes. Yeah, this kind of like D&D, Kashad, but this is much, much harder than D&D. Unless you play Dungeons and Dragons on hardcore roles. But, so we're going to attempt this. We may die here. We may die here. We'll do the Yito. Oh. All right. So yeah, that was bad. Cause I walked through a anti-magic area, and in this PlayStation 1 version, once you walk into one of those, until you move up and down the level, you can't cast magic. I believe I will not be able to cast this. Yeah. So we are going to head back to the elevator and get the hell out of here. Let's see here, where am I at? I must have to travel down this hallway here. Oh no. Run! No way I can handle six mages without magic. So you hear that noise? That is the anti-magic area. And so once you step on that square, you are pretty much can't cast spells for the rest of the level. Yes, Endless Knight. This is the Leonard Gamma Saga version. This is a Japanese import, which has the all three, has originally 1, 2, and 3 on one disc. Oh, and this is Wizardry 1, so let's go here. And south. What about four-way intercession? Come down here. And all right, we're gonna leave. Whoops. So we'll go up the elevator. And we'll go back down again. And that will should remove the anti-magic that we ran across. So we will cast a spell here. Not want to cast that. Oh, that was a weak spell path. That was a weak. And much like in Dungeons and Dragons, we can cast high-level spells that don't cure for much. Who else needs healed up? Flint? Carmen? And still need a cure. Need to be sure my magic users have close to maximum health. Because it doesn't take much to kill them. We got this. Kevka, yes. Poison needle. Awesome. Yes, and let's not, yes, it does use the backwards AC, where the lower the AC, the better, yes. Yes, if I go here, we can inspect. So you can see that the AC for my fighters can be -2. And I'm not exactly sure how the hits are taken into consideration. I know that it uses your agility and your strength to determine how many hits and how much damage you do. But like, yeah. So another fight here. Three strange animals. Don't know what they are, but not taking any chances here. Got a sword and how many gold pieces. So flint is poisoned. I do have the ability to cure poison now. I can cast a spell. So he's no longer poisoned. Awesome spell. But I will be keeping a whole stock of potions. Oh crap! Flint's almost dead, Goldmoon's almost dead. But we'll do this. I want to cast a spell here. On Flint. And we may die here. We may die here. So we do these on the priest. And the men in armor. Because I think these guys are samurais. And samurais in this game are very nasty. Very nasty. Oh, they're not samurai, so that's awesome. So, kill these ninjas, because they do have a very small chance of beheading you. When you're beheaded, you can't raise them from the dead, so that's bad. We'll just cast a mojito on those guys. Oh, they're attacking Boardman.
got this.
Lots of EP. That's good. Alright, so... Goldman, then Catherine Maddie. Full health. Alright, that's good. We might not be able to explore much. Yes, and this night, that's terrifying. But there are things worse than beheadings. But, yeah, I mean, there's enemies that can turn your body to ashes, too. So we will go up here. Yeah, we'll go in here. That is a pit, so we're not going to go in there. So if you were to go using the stairs to go from floor to floor, this is where you would do it. Two men in there, we got too easy. We're not gonna do that, so we'll go here. Yeah, there's not gonna be a fight in here, supposedly. These fights. Alright. These guys are tough. They hit hard physically, but they don't do anything nasty. Do that right now. So then let's go here. And no fight. Okay. So let us go through door hell again. So far I haven't found anything interesting in these doors. No fights or anything. Oh, is it dead end? Interesting. Doesn't work like the rest of them. So we go here. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Alright, so if you go on these doors, that's it. Uninteresting, yeah. So we have an encounter. Five ogres. Aw, these guys are nasty. We will cast spells though. Worked out good since none of my spellcasters got put to sleep. So that's pretty cool. Let's do that and gold moon crossbow bolt. Thanks for the follow, Zen Sunny. Welcome to the channel. Paths and we crossbow bolt. Find the staff. Alright, so let's go there. And we'll go down here. Three mages, we got this, I think. Awesome, so we got that, and then, well, Mage Blaster. We will not touch Mage Blaster. No way. When Mage Blaster blows up, it's bad. So, we'll go down here. Yeah, no problem, Zen Sunny. I glad to enjoy these type of games. Alright. Easy fight. Poison needle. Oh, with an alarm. Not taking a chance with these guys. No way! Oh. Oh, I got drained. Oh, shoot. I don't know, does this help? I have no idea. No idea how to handle drain levels. I guess the best thing to do is go back. Actually, not good here. Oh, now I got all these fights when I'm trying to get back. Oh, my party screwed up. Forty-six is still alive. Hmm. more damage. Mm. Ouch. That's bad. So, Gold Moon. Cast this on yourself. Definitely need to get back. Okay, we need to go out this way. Okay, oh, funny group, by chance. We'll go down this way. Head south. Here. Ah, funny group. Alright, let's get out of here. Not sure if I'll be saving this game if I can't fix my level drain. But we'll see what happens here. Two flies, we got this. To the first floor. Sweet. We made it back anyway, but depending upon if I can cure the level drain, I may not save it. We'll see. So let's go to. Can't go to the temple. All right, that's them. Oh boy. Let's see, we have the identify here. Another bad long sword. A cheap ass healing potion. Can't afford to identify that. So we have a negative one longsword, that just means it's cursed. I saw this, not useful at all. So even though I lost a level, I still have my spells, so I think I'll save the game, since I do still have all my level 6 priest spells. And that's really the more important part. Yes, Endless Knight, a whole bunch. This game does not care about you, so you get a lot of cursed items, so as long as you do not equip them, You can take them back to the merchant and have them identified and then sell them. And you will lose no money. So, alright, let's heal up. And you order my party. Might as well use this spell. So we have one more. We can do Arbor right here. Alright. So let us go here and we will leave and save the game. So we explored two more areas. So we're about 2/3 of the way through level 7. Indeed it does on this night, indeed it does. But I'm gonna call it quits here for tonight, or today. I will be streaming again tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is about 3.5 hours from now. And I'll be streaming some more Divine Divinity. And if you have not yet, you can follow me here on Twitch and on Twitter. You can see the host details below if you want to keep track of when I'm streaming. And then, let's see if we can, somebody that we can raid here. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, no problem, Kilgore and the real Mozine. So we will raid Darksaber2K. He's playing some XCOM. So let's go and give Darksaber2K some stuff. So let's do it. So thank you all for coming. We should say. Okay. So we can say something like that. We have come from the depths of the dungeons of wizardry. So we can do that and raid everyone. Raid Darksaber2K. So thank you all for coming again, and I will see you all tonight.